You know what they say, the early bird catches the worm. Not a single soul here. We are at Multnomah Falls. I haven't been there for, I don't know, a few years. Last time with Lynette. Oh, look, a little mini fall. Nice. The only thing out here are the squirrels and the birds. This cement pathway is pretty old. Oh, look, I don't remember ever seeing this. They have a net to keep the rocks from falling on my head. How you doing? Good. Mason went swimming. He brought his sandals, no tennis shoes. Oh, look at that. Oh my goodness. You gotta stop and look every once in a while. All right, now we're headed down to the bridge. Something just jumped. I think it was water. Oh my gosh, that's so freaky. Wow. Look at that. Hey Mason, say hi.
Hi.
All right, here we are. Wow. Oh my gosh, so powerful. Look at that. So here's the bridge. When you live in Oregon, you have to do things in the rain. I don't know where the rest of the Oregonians are. There's only one car in the parking lot. It's only 25 minutes from Gresham. And it's just sprinkling, nothing major. But oh my goodness, there it is in all its glory. This is Linda Farmer. Born and raised in Portland, Oregon since 1961. There's my beautiful 11-year-old grandson. And I hope you enjoyed this trip to the Multnomah Falls. Bye.